It's art and craft time now. Let us open page number 10 from our book, Colors and Craft. This is page number 10. And here you can see a hippopotamus. You have to color this hippopotamus. Then we will make thumb impression on the body of hippopotamus. Children, hippopotamus, it is a very fat and very big and large animal. It eats only grass, leaves and fruits. Aap hippopotamus ko circus mein bhi dekhte hain. Okay. Now, let us start coloring. I am taking this black color and first we will start coloring this hippopotamus with black color. Okay, very lightly in one direction you will color this. First you have to color this with black color. Slowly, slowly you will color its mouth this way and very neatly you will color. Don't take the color out this way. Okay, whole body will be of black color. Light, very light, light black color. थोड़ा सा light black color करेंगे, dark करेंगे तो पूरा black हो जाएगा. You can color the ears also like this. This way. In one direction you will color. Very lightly. Both the ears you will color like this. And this way you will finish this with light black color. इसका पूरा यहाँ से माउथ को अच्छे से कलर करना है. Children, you will color the whole body of this hippopotamus like this. Very lightly. This way. This way you will finish coloring the body of hippopotamus. Okay, children? And here a little dark. You can color here a little darker. This side should be a little darker one. It is shown in the picture. And now let us color this tail also. Very, very lightly in one direction you will color it. Now we have finished doing the coloring part. Only this black color we have done. Now we will take pink color. Now we will color this portion with pink color. Okay, children, and after finishing this pink color, very lightly, children, you do it. The moment you will press the color, either the color will break or your coloring portion will spoil. ज़्यादा dark हो जाएगा, बहुत ज़्यादा dark हो जाएगा वो. लाइट लाइट आपको करना है इसको. दिस वे वी हैव फिनिश्ड डूइंग द कलरिंग. नाउ वी विल टेक पर्पल कलर एंड आई विल डिप माय थंब इन दिस पर्पल कलर एंड वी विल मेक थंब इम्प्रेशन on the body of this hippopotamus. I have dipped my thumb in this purple color and we will start doing thumb impression here on the body of this hippopotamus like this, this way, this way you will do. Slowly, slowly. Can you see your thumb impression, children? Are you all doing with me this activity? If you are doing this activity with me, you will see the thumb impression of yourself. This way. Children, isn't it interesting? If you don't have this purple color, you can take some other color also. This way you will finish doing this thumb impression on the body of this hippopotamus like this. Children, it will take time to dry, so wait for it and then only close your book. Okay, now we will color here also with the thumb this way. Do it slowly. Like this, like this, like this. This way you will finish this activity, right? This is the final look of thumb impression painting. You will do like this and send me the pictures, or you can also send the videos to me of this hippopotamus after doing the thumb impression and coloring part.